To burn fuel, you normally need ignition, like the flint on a lighter. You need a little bit of something very hot to get the fire going. But some liquids, really volatile, toxic, corrosive ones, will burn without ignition. Just mix the fluid together, and they spontaneously combust. This is great for spacecraft because it's super reliable. To start and stop the engine, you can just start and stop the flow of the two liquids. Just don't touch them.